Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Thank you. The button disabled.
I should get dressed before going downstairs. Nice day outside. Maybe I could squeeze in a little garden time.
Breakfast. doesn't knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old, that's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
And I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
Never mind, I'll do it.
It's okay, I just wasn't thinking.
They've been so excited this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day? Managed to get any work done?
Not really. I tried, but I didn't really nail it. I only get inspired because we're supposed to be presenting the plan to the client next month.
Ugh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready for me to help. Can you please help me? There's a place in the living room.
No problem, leave it to me.
Ethan, I thought I asked you to take care of the plates.
I forgot. They're in the living room cupboard, right?
That door is always sticky. Give it a big tug.
Don't worry, I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Hey, Ethan, you said you were going to be careful.
I'm sorry, I'll be more gentle.
I don't know if I've already told you this today, Mrs. Mars, but I find you very attractive.
You're not so bad yourself, Mr. Mars. I know what's on your mind, but now is not the right time. I've really got to focus on this party. We'll continue this little conversation.
When are Jason's friends coming?
Oh, about 2 p.m.
Oh, God, I hope I'll be able to keep the situation under control. Not like last year.
Did you find the present for Jason?
Yeah, I picked it up from the store this morning.
Oh, we were lucky. It was the last one in stock.
Jason looks happy.
Yeah. It's hard to believe he's 10 years old today. It seems like only yesterday we were flirting in high school. We're getting old, Ethan.
Can I do anything to help?
No, thanks. I should be able to manage.
Thank you.
That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat, because your friends are going to be here
okay,
soon.
Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first! No, me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn.
Me first! Me first!
No, me first!
I want to do the helicopter.
It's my turn now! It's my turn!
All right, Jason. Let's do the helicopter. Hey, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
Come on, Dad, show us how strong you are.
Yeah, show us the big muscles.
Be careful, hang on.
This time you're done for, and you're gonna pay for all your crimes, evil one.
Ha! Surrender, weakling!
Say your prayer.
Come on, Jason!
That's nothing.
Jason!
It's barely
a
scratch.
Oh! Attack! Attack!
Whoa!
Come on! Go, Jason! Continue!
Sean, lunch is ready.
I'll go get him. What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if he could come back to life.
No, Sean. There's some things
just have to happen. Even if you don't want it.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
Jason.
Jason, you really shouldn't run her off like that, you know? Awful lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, champ! What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
There you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
Here a second ago, I bought him a balloon, I turned around and just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean, disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. I'll be right back.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Have you seen my little boy, the one you gave the red balloon to?
I don't know. Wasn't he with you?
Jason! Jason!
Quick, I need to go downstairs now or I'm gonna lose him in the crowd.
Jason! Jason! Jason!
Jason! Jason! Jason! Jason! Jason! Jason!
Hey man, what are you doing?
Jason! 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 Jason!
Watch it!
Jeez, God, you really had me scared there.
Jason! Jason! Jason!
Hi, Sean.
Hi, Dad.
I did, I had more than the body.
Time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen. What do you say we play together for a while?
I'd rather watch TV.
How are things at school? Is your teacher nice?
Everything's fine, Dad.
So, do you want to talk a little?
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your friends. How things are going?
Nothing special.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it, then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
TV?
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go. Do you want me to get your dinner?
No, thanks. I'm not hungry yet.
I've got a cold coming on. I'm gonna see if I can find some medicine for you. Want me to get your dinner?
Oh yeah, I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready. Thank you.
sleeping. Come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming! Dad, I didn't know you could juggle.
I haven't tried it in a long time.
You think you could teach me too?
Sure. I'll show you if you like.
When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them, they cried and begged, but it was all to no avail. The children had never been seen again. I think there's some medicine in the bathroom cabinet.
Thank you.
Here, take this. It'll make you feel better.
Thanks, Dad.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
All right, we'll wait a little before going to bed. But don't say anything to your mother, okay? Greece has Sean this weekend. Seems like he can't wait to get back to his mother. Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up.